Hello again. Let's try again this map. So what do we have here? Okay. Okay. As for now, it's quite okay. He's hugging a rock. Okay. Whoa, that was quite nice. Okay, this is quite a good start. Yeah. All right. Now. Here we have something to deal with. Oh. Come on. No. Oh, now you can take a step out. Oh, not really what I wanted. Okay. of course. Spawning enemies. Massacres. Are we actually? Oh, not. But maybe we will hit something else other than the shield. Not really. Okay. What will this one do? Of course. Okay, I don't need a missile launcher. And where is this grenadier? Okay, I need to take him out. He's not bleeding and his grenade launcher is still too dangerous weapon. Okay. We are doing quite fine. And now one enemy is somewhere here and my sniper is dead. Okay, he's not dead, at least not yet. I suppose they like this building. Some smells, or I don't know. Maybe something familiar. And this lady. Thank you. More enemies, more enemies. Oh. Only one. Soon it will look like full-scale offensive. Oh, this was nice. Two parts disabled with one shot, nice. Oh, come on, come on. We don't have whole night. Oh, another one. Another grenadier. Okay. Oh, I wasn't Far enough. Okay. Good, good. Attack her. Attack turret before queen. Great. Fuck you. Maybe it was fuck you? Sorry for my language, but I think that she was first. No, I can't do anything to this one. Well hidden enemy. Okay. No, really? Almost all bullets hit the top of the armadillo. Heavy, don't be afraid. We got you. Another one. Okay. Just to make sure that he won't die. Okay. Okay, let's try it again. Yeah, okay, Queen is dead. Without using RAM ability, without using missile launcher. Oh, here's the brave one. Yeah, come to us, come to us. Oh. I suppose he doesn't like my technician. Hiding behind trees. Okay. Can we take out those trees? Oh, we can. I should attack with my heavy first, then act with the sniper. Okay. Shield. Okay, I suppose I can kill him with just the red on fire. I love that. Yeah. The end? Not the end. Oh. So where is the last one? I will be sad if the last one will kill, for example, my assault. Oh. Oh, that was nice. Oh, at last. Won this map without any casualties. Yeah, Project Hikate. And what was surprising to me, I won this map without any casualties several times, and it was during my first few games on this map. Then again, and every time I play this map, I always lost at least one soldier. I don't know, maybe rookie luck or something like that. Okay, thanks for watching. And to the next time. Maybe on the map layout number 1.